escort Magneto and Abomination to meet up with Dr. Doom. We've got no choice now. Galactus must be stopped.
S.H.I.E.L.D. escort has brought Abomination and Magneto to a rendezvous point in Central Park. Head over there and meet...
Fury knows what he's doing. I tend not to play well with people who've been attacking me and trying to steal all my stuff.
Were we only children again, I would resolve this by giving Loki what you mortals call the witch in him. But I fear the forceful elevation of undergarments will not save us now.
Maybe not, but I'd pay good money to see that.
Well, if it isn't two mighty Avengers seeking the help of Emil Blonsky.
Pretty sure Magneto there will prove much more useful. You're just along for the ride. Now, can we get on with this?
I suppose assisting you is preferable to the entire planet being destroyed. If only marginally.
Doom's insisting on taking his own jet to fight Galactus. Can't say I'll ever understand villains and their demands. There's no time to argue. Head over to the financial district and meet him.
You heard the man. Time to move. Don't fall behind.
Thank you. Okay, folks, this is our last shot. Make it count.
Thank you.
take that. Thanks.
Can we talk about this?
No. I think it takes to be dead. I need a palate cleanser.
Of justice.
Remember our bargain, Fury?
Yes. You all get a head start while the good guys count to 30.
That's the deal. Hulk, start counting.
One, two, three. Yes, not a bad deal, I must say. Though I think that we're on the clock.
Here you go, Surfer. We reconstructed it from the cosmic bricks.
I will use it to find Galactus and set him on a course away from Earth.
Ride the cosmic waves, my friend.
Once more, the world is safe, and the heroes have saved the day. And that, true believer, is exactly how it should have ended.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies just defeated Galactus.
That's not why we're here. There's something else.
Thank you. Mr. Tinnus, there you are, my great comrade.
You belong. Thank you.